Alright, so we killed the rotten, right? We killed the rotten. That's all we've done. Killed the rotten. Killed the Iron King. Oh, we did a few things yesterday. Right. I don't have any chunks, right? I don't have any chunks. Chunks. Sublime bone dust. Where are the upgrade materials again, Caleb? Not me. All the way down here. No, I have a slab, but no chunks. Do you sell chunks yet, or do I have to kill Freya? I think I have to kill Freya. I think I have to kill Freya. Burn the dust. I actually kind of wish Steam worked differently, but it's based on the games you own, not the games you played, which is weird. I wish I could think of where chunks were on, like, the top of my head. But honestly, I can't even begin to think about where they would be right now. If I'm gonna be honest, I can't think of a spot where you'd pick them up. Problem is, I always just bought them. Souls aren't lacking in this game. At least to me, it doesn't feel that way. Bum 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 beep a boop bop bop beep a beep 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 do 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 da 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 dee da do da beep ba da boop. Bandhide, I need your stuff. Alright. Let's go free the lovely. Taking care of some friends. What? I rolled it. What? How did that happen? Wait, how? What? But, really confused. How did my thing blow up? Oh, nice butt, girl. Use the fragrant branch. Petrification. Well, I'm not petrified, but I seem to be killed by you. Not to worry about. I don't have to worry about little ones. Oh shit, I do have to worry about little ones. Fuck. Not by little ones, I mean I do have to worry about talking to Ben Hart again. Carhillion. Oh, do I have to pull the switch again to get through? Okay, let's open up the... I can't remember which side's bonfire. It's this side. It's this side. This side has the shard, right? There's an Estus shard in here. Yeah. I need to go around. Okay, oh my god, I'm such a fucking clown. I'm gonna die now. What? I mean, I guess we do have to go anyways, but it would have been nice to just, you know, go backwards. That's also my fault for not clearing the way. Not clearing the way first before opening the door. That is my fault. Alright, let's... My dad came through from the afterlife fucking leaving me weed in my grinder, so... Let's... So I got a little bit of wed, like, actual weed, which is nice. Instead of just my dabs. Dabs are fucking killing me right now because I don't even think they were made right. Nah, what can you do? Remember, Ben Hart, you should still be here, right? And exhaust your dialogue. Nice. Oh! That's weird. I've never seen her here.
I'm going back. I hope we can. I have my. When he said that.
Cool.
But. Oh, it's hard. Thank you. After I.
I do like the little chain moving, chain wrinkles. Oh, these guys are... I could have... Wait. Alright, let's put away this. This is gonna be very dry, very harsh, and I'm gonna wanna die. Like, no doubt. No doubt. Like, how'd you get on the other side? What a counter. Knocked me on my ass. You have to open this? I'm gonna be real, I don't even remember opening... Why don't I remember you? You came from in here, obviously. It just must be a memory thing. There's no way I haven't fought that dude. At least in here. Why are you here? What is this supposed to be? Weird. Weird. Weird, weird, weird. Stop. I am green, just like you. We have the same skin. Oh my god, are you guys hollows? Are you guys hollows with them Koopas, girl? Yup, got him in the dark. They both got me with a rock. And go through the woods. Do I have an extra fragrant? Oh, did I wonder if I've already gotten stuff from. I mean, I must have. He's like kind of a guaranteed talk for me every playthrough, so. I feel like I must have talked to him or done his little thing. You gotta open this sooner, bud. Yep. Yep. You gotta be quicker opening chests, bud. Whoops. Oh, so that doesn't come up on. Okay. Good to know. Gotta be quicker on the chest open, bud. The only, like, one of the few actual complaints I have with Dark Souls 2. Oh, cool. There's the wall. It's like trying to get to it again. Where a bee? I see ya. So you just watch the chest. That's awesome. Nice. Nice. Can't you get like Gower's Ring of Protection around here? Old Sun Ring. Sick. We need to go see, is it Vengar? Why do I feel wrong about that? Why do I feel very wrong about that? It is Vengar, right? As often as you played, you should have this game down packed. I'm ahead. It is done, girl. Right. I'll be right back. I gotta go pick up or help the GF with
I cannot lie.
Bringing up some stuff from Sam's Club.
Go on.
Buy that from ya. And that's all you say? Yep. I shall be white black. Should be right back. Give me access. Give me mouse access. Thank you. Alright. Here we go. gotta kill Duke. That's all I want. That's all I wanna do. You got a couple bosses in the way. Now that I think about it, pretty sure these are chunks. Are chunks that are petrified? Or is it chunks and a twinkly? Or is it twinkly and a petrified? Chunk and a petrified. Do I have fragrant? I do. Because it has. It seemed like I'm taking this playthrough a little slower than. A little slower than other ones. It's all good, baby, baby. Right off. Right off the edge. Go around. Let's just go around. I will say, when you jump in this game, you fucking leap. Oh, what am I doing? Literally. Mr. Infinite Poise. Let's just go. Oh shit, what's over here again? I'm looking at his friend. You. Not with that swing. I cursed you, you cursed me. I wonder what the timing would even be. Oh, I got his axe. Cool. That's funny. Now, if I'm right, Creighton should be up here, right? It's been a while since I've actually done this.
Don't you scare me, Lord. That...
Alright, there we go. It's all good. Alright, Nashka. I don't have the ring to pop the scorpion man, so... Let's just worry about killing her. Let's just worry about killing her. Whatever her name was again. It's all good, baby, baby. Sweet princess. Oh, we got the rat, big rat boy as well. Oh, but we have access to Gavlin now. We do have access to Gavlin now. I'm fairly sure we can get a few chunks here today, so. Maybe we'll do like a little bit of like actually going through. Go back, level up, get some stuff. You guys would be so scary. Now look at ya. Fucking nothing. You're fucking nothing. Come on, Gurm. Whatever your name is. No, that's not your name. I think that's where you're from, right? Gurm. Nice, nice, nice. Thanks for the hammer. Some small boy. Boy with an anvil. Jim? I thought you died a few years ago. I hate you, I can't pre. Hey, make deal with Kaplan. 7,000? Man, I could have got that at a discount. Fuck. Buy it sooner, got it. buy it sooner because it's only on sale for so long. Guthrie? Oh shit. The petrification dogs too. Alright, prick. Oh, nice, got his halberd. There we go. I got his gloves? Weird. Weird. What's this? Shouldn't be saying what's this in Dark Souls 2. Yeah. Oh god, another axe and a torch. immediately forgot what I got when I picked it up. Are there more dogs? Are there like way more dogs? No? Oh, there they are. My little rat dogs. Rat dog. Lord in the world, my little rat dog. There's something in one of these. I mean, yeah. Oh, I can't remember. Barricade, thank you. You got, oh, gloves, cool. What? Oh, that's new. For me. Obviously not new in the game, but... Oh, that's cool. Nope, come on. and we can take the lab. We can take the lab instead of just, you know, cheesing it. These don't activate without the barrel stuff. Cool idea. Kill the king rat. Let's kill the king rat. Mulligan.
I'm not gonna dodge an attack.
Ew. That could have gone either way. That really could have gone either way. Oh, he flung his body, his kids' bodies around. Hey, Ratman.
Swear it. Then we need consult.
A little less worried about souls now. I'm gonna parry your punch. God, that fucking little wind up. Like, I gotta get my fist clenched before. Way too early again. Nice. Whoa! Bullied. Oh, wow. Sharpening your anvil. Casual. Uh, I hate you, you hate me. Alright. Bright Cove? Right? Should be Bright Cove next. Saldora. Did it, Dora. Oh, we're gonna have some fun here. Actually, I end up switching to the Shade Ruins anyway, so we should just do it there. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to get this. We'll worry about that stuff before we kill the Chandra. Still have that. I do want that. One of those. Oh, see how you look in your new fit. Actually look like a fucking, like, a comic book villain. That looked like something else. Bright Cove. Nothing oven. Oh. Can't remember the last time I actually sat down to kill them all before I went in. Spooky. Spoilers.
Thank you.
I think there's something up here, right? I mean, besides just talking to the dude. Actually, he might give us something. Hold on. I don't have any more freebie souls to pop. Gotta keep a lot of these. I don't remember exactly which ones are spells. There we go. Just need 1100 for the other two. Maybe once we kill the Freya. If I remember. Alright, first things first, we can get the engraved gauntlets. First things first, I'm the realist. Titanite Chunku. Oh! Dude, don't need to have him with shield, whoops. I need to parry him. Didn't want a jumping attack, I'm sorry. I'm gonna die just fucking walking in the middle of them. Partial parry. Stop it! Pays easier to parry. Oh! Creighton, I need to parry you. I wish you'd swing. Alright, that's enough. Pate wins. Pate wins. I'm tired of it.
Well, my little, you're fine. Here.
On the other side, isn't it? Okay, I've never seen this little area. All right. I also didn't free Orn effects, rip. You know what? I've never heard him. So do that. Alright, I gotta pick this up. Alright. About to die. Oh, I just realized I didn't have my power stance set up. Okay. He's like, I'm tired of this too, man. Kinda glad they didn't ever make these gauntlets again in another game, but I do miss them. So Bright Cove, you need to remember now. Or at least put it into memory that you can actually pick them up here. I had to come down here to activate all their damage. They just realized they were in pain. At least open the door. That's an annoying sound. Okay. A parrying dagger, let's go. Yeah, let's go back to the last bonfire. Alright, I think we'll probably call it once we kill Freya. Getting a little hungry, and to girlfriend's home, would like to spend a little bit of time with her before work. So I think we'll probably kill Freya and then Dipsky. Kill Freya. I really need to learn how to get to that bonfire and like keep it in my memory. Well, that's a day for another time. It's like, damn. Oh, fucked it. Oh, fucked it. Don't have any. No, actually, let's see. Knock the head off. Yes, I did. Oh, did I win? Get jump scared by Aldia, and then we'll get out. Small shame. Alright, we killed Freya. Can we buy chunks now? Wow, so you don't get them. Is it when you, like, hit Drangleic or something? I guess you're already in Drangleic, but you get them when you get to the castle? Slab for the other ones. I have fragrance, right? Okay, I want to buy some. Let's get some. I have two. Okay. I want, real quick, before we go, do a little bit of cleanup. Let's go to. We need to go to. There we go. Tower. No, not the tower part. Servants, right? Yeah. Gotta go, servants. Go get. Strayed. Go get Strayed all unlocked and dandy. We also need to go get Ornifex as well. There's a few things we need to get before we... I think I might... How am I gonna do this? Let's think about this. So we need to go get Ornifex. Do that. I need to go... I can't remember if Ornifex has the regular smelter sword or not. I think he does. Those are really cool. Ooh, that was close. Just fucking ignored you. Oh, you have, like, actual spells, too. You do have the smelter sword. Okay, cool. There we go, get rid of those. One that I need to buy now. Okay. Do you really think you can... May I got the things I needed. I don't have any regular soul items now. Yeah. All right. Let's go get Ornifex and then we'll call it then. Just so we have our boss. Oh no, I have no reason to get Orny right now because I don't have the blue smelter soul. That's gonna be fun. I think that's gonna probably be the most challenging thing for this playthrough. Maybe Dark Lurker and the methods in which to get to him. But we can start upgrading our Red Smelter Sword. Oh, plus 5 anyways. Alright. Thank you to anybody who stopped by tonight. Shorter stream, but you know. Whatever. We got a lot. Yeah. Tomorrow more. Well, hopefully more Dark Souls. Yeah. Take care. Stay safe. Hope to see you next time. Peace.